Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go.
Commencing match 60 here in the New York City Regional. 640 on the red side. Lining up their shot to deploy some cargo into that cargo ship. 5806 also looking to launch some cargo into the cargo ship as well. .45-28 on the red side. They have picked up a hatch panel to stow away. 28-69 down on the blue side, crossing into Red Alliance territory. .54-21 on the blue side, picking up a hatch panel. Rambots now, also on blue, looking to dodge 5806 as they offload some cargo into that cargo ship. .640 on the red side, getting along a little bit of a tussle with the Regal Eagles. .28-69 on the blue side, playing some defense against 5806. They offload some cargo. .54-21 headed back to the loading station on the blue side, lining up their position to obtain a hatch panel back from headquarters. .45-28 down on the red side, heading back to the loading station to pick up additional resources to load up their cargo ship and their rocket ships. On the far side, the Blue Alliance loads in additional cargo into that cargo ship. 30 seconds remain here in qualification 60, 47-23 in favor of the Blue Alliance. Rambots now on the blue side, find themselves with some cargo. 54-21 drives themselves at the speed of fire. Onto the level 2, 28-69 Regal Eagles. Parked in front of the level 2 habitat. Will they open their wings and travel, but they'll sit comfortably next to the Rambots on the level 1 habitat. Over on the red side, 5806 and 640 find themselves on the level 1. Alliance, 65-29. Two ranking points go to the Blue Alliance.